What are we watching here, dude? What is this, Naz?
So let's.
Whoa. Ranking the best Fortnite players in 2 hype.
Let's start off and let's talk about, you know, who we're going to be talking about today. So the people I'm going to be talking about is Christopher London, Jesse the Laser, Cash Nasty, Los Polos TV. Or should I say Los Polos TV? TD Presents. And Zach TTG and Common Mopi. All right, so real quick, this is what I'm gonna be doing. All right, so I'm gonna be ranking them 1 to 10. I'm gonna be rating them 1 to 10 Fortnite wise, and then at the end, you know what? I'm just gonna sum it up and be like, all right, this is the list from best to worst and to hype. So let's start it off. Let's start off with Mopi. So I'm gonna give Mopi. Mopi's honestly, he's a like you can't lie. He's a good player. Mopi's a really good player. So what I'm going to be doing here is I'm going to be till 10 would be like Myth or someone. And then I put myself as like a 7.5 in this game. So Myth is like a 10. 7.5 is like a, like I consider myself a 7.5 in the game. And then like 1 would be like if you just started playing. So I'll start with Mopi. So Mopi, like he knows what he's doing, bro. He's like, he actually has skill in this game. He you know, you could tell he's great at building. Like, what you can see it right now. You can see this. He actually knows what he's doing. He knows, he actually has IQ unlike some people in 2 hype. Los, you know what I'm talking about, you, but I'm sorry. Yeah, Mopi actually has IQ, you
Do
know, he has
this?
Good accuracy. He's just a smart player, right? He's a good player. So I'm gonna give Mopi real quick. If I'm a 7.5 in my opinion, I'm gonna give Mopi an 8. Mopi is an 8.
He's actually good.
So now that we got Mopi out the way, we got, who we got now? We got the one and only Christopher London. Now Christopher London, he's good at the game. It doesn't look like he's, you know, he's too good like Mopi good. So I'm gonna give Christopher London a 6.5 at the game. Mopi being an 8, Christopher London 6.5. That seems pretty accurate. Christopher London actually has he has some decent IQ, decent build. He's a decent player overall, decent. Like Mopi would be good and he would be decent. So there's a difference there, you know what I'm saying? So and then we got, so yeah, Christopher London, like, he, you know, he's okay. He you guys can see this right here. He doesn't look too bad. And his KD is decent. It's like a 1. I don't even know his KD, to be honest, but I could just tell it looks pretty decent from the way he plays. And he's pretty good, like duo and squad wise. Like he's a pretty good squad player. I put him on my team. So I mean, over specific people, I put him on my team. But well, so you know, I'm talking about you again. I'm sorry. I can't help it. But we'll get to you in a minute. All right. So who we got next? Jesser the Laser.
What the fuck is this?
Now I've seen Jesser play. He's actually decent at the game. He is decent at, he's good at it. Not good, decent at the game. So what I would give Jesser, if Christopher Lund is a 6.5, I would give Jesser a 6.5 to a 7. 6.5 to 7 seems pretty fair. Jesser's actually pretty good solo wise. It looks like he's better than Christopher Lund solo wise. I don't think Christopher Lund is too good when it comes to solo, but he is a pretty good squad player. I'm not gonna lie, he's a good player to have on your team. Cause like some people are just such big liabilities, you know, in your squad that like they're just liabilities. Los.
This guy is just roasting.
Next, we got the one and only Cash Nasty. Now, Cash Nasty, you're trash.
Straight up. Yes.
Cash, I'm gonna give you.
That's a 2.
You know, if
bro.
Jesser can be a 6.5 to a 7, I'm gonna give Cash.
This is a 2.
A 4. I'm gonna give Cash a 3.5 to a 4. All right. 3.5 to 4. That's
so
that's pretty.
So Jesser is 2 higher than Cash. Mopey is only 3 higher than Cash. Mopey is in at least 8 better than Cash. At least.
If we're Cash, going you're not 10. Good, bro. You're just not good at video games. It's not meant for you. But, you know, you're just like his game. His like,
if
look,
he
it speaks
me
for himself.
This,
his game speaks
just
for
just
itself.
The video
you
out,
guys are watching
and
right
I'm
now.
I'm getting a solo.
He's not good.
Kill.
Like
I'm
he plays
solo
slow
with
as fuck.
20 kills.
He doesn't know how to build. Bro, you know he said he has better accuracy than anyone in 2Hype when it comes to Fortnite.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No. Look at the top
just
of his head.
Great.
Cash, you have no accuracy. You don't have shit. I'm sorry. You have no IQ. But
this is like mean spirited.
Look
now.
At this, bro. Y'all seeing this right here?
This is mean spirited.
This is what happens when you play with someone like Los Polos TV. As you can see, he's dead. What do we expect? Cash is a 3.5 to a 4. Next, we got the one and only TD Presents. And I'm going to give TD a quick. I'm going to give TD a 7. TD's a 7. I feel like he's a bit better than Jester. He knows what he's doing more. Like he has more IQ than Jester, definitely.
Better than Jester.
You guys can see right here. He's actually like, you know, he's building, he's doing all that stuff. So he's actually pretty decent at the game. I'm gonna be honest with you. So yeah, I'm gonna give Jester I'm gonna give TD a quick 7.
I think Jester would agree with
yeah,
this
like,
too.
He's a decent player. He's decent. But not as good as Mopey, of course. Like Mopey, I swear Mopey has like a 2.5 KD, something like that. Like that's good. So yeah, I'm gonna give TD a 7. And now,
Zach.
So we got Zach T T G.
Of course, putting me last.
So
T T
G, I'm gonna give T T G.
Wait, who did he put a picture? He put a
so
picture of Mark Jackson.
Zach.
You put a picture of Mark Jackson. What
so
the
TTG,
fuck?
I'm gonna give TTG. TTG is a slow ass player, so I don't know what I would give him. And he doesn't really play. I don't feel like he plays too much. You know, he's more busy. He's like busy and shit. So I'm gonna give TTG. I'm gonna give him like a six point five, six, something like that. You know, I personally don't watch TTG play too much, but I've seen a few games. He played kind of slow, and he's just like, you know, your average player. You know, he's an average player. He's average, maybe a bit less than average, but he's close. He's close around that spot. You guys can see right here. He's a pretty slow player, but
he doesn't give any details.
Good.
He's just being
so
like, oh,
TTG.
Yeah, he's average. Like,
I'm gonna give you a 6, to a 6.5, somewhere, something like that.
And dude,
you know what I'm saying? So
TD and Mopey are way better than Zach. So this
the
is
moment
like,
y'all been waiting for.
On console.
The moment all y'all been waiting for. We got the one and only Los Polos TV.
Oh, man.
Now, listen.
The blart in there.
I'm going to say it. Before I give him a rating, I'm going to tell y'all something, all right? Los, this is more... Los, listen. I know you're watching this. Los, you're not good at video games. So, I feel like... Obviously, you do this shit for a living, right? You play, like, you... You stream for a living, right? Even though, never mind. You stream for a living, and then, you know, like you play video games for a living, basically, right? So, you do other shit as well, like IRLs and stuff. But you're not good at basketball either, so, you know,
this guy's
it's that
fucking,
simple.
Holy
Los, I'm gonna give Los. You know, if TTG was a 6 to a 6.5, Los, I'm gonna give you. To be honest. Los would be I'm gonna give TTG a 5.5. I'm gonna give Los a 6. Los, you're a 6. Yeah, Los is a 6 in the game, for sure.
What the fuck?
Sure. So, and you guys are lucky because I'm like basing it off if I was a 7.5 in the game. So
Let's
you guys
go!
Are pretty lucky. Because if I was basing it like 1, you just started the game and then. You know, on a scale of 1, and then 1, you just started the game, 10, you just,
like
your
list.
Ninja or some shit, then you guys would be on much lower numbers, I promise you. But you're lucky that I'm putting it at, like, if I was a 7.5. So,
I love this.
Yeah, Lost, you're not good at video games. You, like, look at this, bro. His games speak for itself. You guys can watch. Like, Lost.
Okay.
Like Polos in video games, like, or basketball, like, Polos, like, come on, bro. We know Polos, bro. Come on, bro.
What? Bro, Polos. This is, I hear people say things like this. You're not saying anything. You're just like, oh, we know Polos. What are you, you're not saying words. You're just like, dude, we know, like, Polos, bro, like, what? You're, say something. The fuck are you doing?
Come on, bro. Video games ain't your thing, you know? 2K wasn't your thing. Fortnite wasn't your thing. I don't know what's left.
I'm a champion. I am a 2K champion. I'm the best 2K ever made, by the way. So I was the best at the best 2K. Fuck you. Don't ever disrespect my 2K shit. If you want to think about last year, I didn't give a fuck last year, dude. I didn't give a fuck. I've made people delete their accounts. I've made people deactivate. I've made people lose all their fucking PayPal balance. I've literally made people lose their entire teams. I don't want to hear shit about 2K. You want to talk about a shooter video game? I didn't play shooters, bro. And that's all facts. You can look it up. Go look it up. I got my trophy in the back.
Seems like basketball ain't your thing. So, yeah, so this is the order. This is the order of best players in 2Hype. So we got, coming in at number one, we got Mopey sitting at an 8. Yeah, I give Mopey an 8. Mopey's an 8. I would give, so that's at number one. Coming in at number two, we got TD Presents. TD Presents would come at a opinion. Out of 10.
Cash was better.
Cash Nasty at like a 5. I give him a 5, to be honest. Cash Nasty come.
Well, now he just upgraded Cash's rating. Okay. Now he just upgraded his rating, dude. Whatever. I like this list because it's not just automatically biased. Like, oh yeah, Lost, you're the worst, dude. You're just the worst. Why? You just are the worst, dude. I like the list, dude. Good video, bro.